2005, he electrified the gridiron, averaging almost 9 yards per carry, finishing the season 1,740 yards rushing. He totaled 20 touchdowns on the season, and helped lead that team to their third consecutive national title game. That year, he was named AP's College Football Player of the Year and the winner of the Heisman Trophy. During his time at USC, the Trojans had a record of 37-2.
To do now is to play the game.